And I said my husband should take part in a big diet.